We have one public comment speaker signed up this evening. That speaker is Rebecca Ricks.
Good evening, gentlemen. I'm here again tonight to speak on the lost cats in hopes that anyone that is doing business with the City of Cumming would recuse themselves. As we most of us are aware, the City of Cumming receives 15% of the loss, and they only have a little over 3% of the population of the county. So I am asking you again, and I will be back to ask again, that if you are doing business, personal business, with the city, that you recuse yourself. The citizens of Forsyth County deserve that. Thank you.
Thank you.